Republicans that say all the right things in election years and are timid and weak and incapable of fulfilling basic promises. It says that the heart and core of the Republican Party, Reagan conservative, constitutional conservative, are disgusted with a party that's lost its way and got majorities in the House and Senate by lying to us about defunding Obamacare, lying to us about immigration and so forth and so on. And the American people, including we conservatives, we're looking for a leader, we're looking for a